What's up, everyone? It's James Riller, and it's finally here. Finally, season 8 of Fortnite. Getting it loaded in here. I'm excited. It looks like Carnage. This looks sick looking. Got like a unicorn in the background. Kind of looks like a character from Bendy, the Ink Machine. Yeah. Let me do this. Alright, we're back. We are back. Let's jump in here, see what we got. Should have a trailer, I would assume. I keep wondering, is like, how far is Fortnite gonna go, like, with the seasons and stuff? It's like, they make some epic trailers for sure. Chapter 2, Season 8.
You should have known we'd return. You thought you saved your little reality. All you did was prepare it for us.
What is happening?
So go
Dude, this
on
is
and
sick
gather
looking.
What's left of your army.
It's kinda like some type of alien
Ready
monster, zombie, carnage.
And know that when we are done, only nothing will remain.
So is it like a queen or something gonna be like the So we got Charlotte, we got tuna fish, we got cool katana sword, we got Charlotte enchanted, which looks pretty cool. Core? Another core. Fabio Sparkle Main. It's like, where do they come up with these ideas? And then, of course, there's different versions. is this? JB Chimp? Oh, so it's like a half human, half chimpanzee. That's kind of cool looking. Torin? Sideways shift. Okay. And Carnage. So Carnage like is gonna be an actual part of the battle pass. That's crazy, dude. We'll get your dad dirty. Oh, so that would be the last thing of that. That's pretty cool. Then you got different looks for your tuna fish. Bonus rewards. Just like different outfits. I don't know anything yet on that. Well, pretty cool. Okay, so I was wondering, because I'm playing on the PlayStation right now, and I didn't know if I actually unlocked the PS Plus outfits, but I did. Okay. Okay. Anything in the item shop? Got the battle pass. Got some of this stuff. Which I don't think is overly new. Okay. I unlocked all this stuff. So is there any... I'm thinking of just go ahead and playing a match. Get my outfit character here before I jump in. I'm thinking of playing a match on the new island. We'll do one match and see. Oh, they kind of changed this up a little bit too. They got your quest, your punch card quest. I'll look at it as soon as we jump in here. This is actually my first time playing on the PlayStation with Fortnite on the PlayStation 4, so see how I do. I just want to play one game on the new map and then probably call it quit on the video. Quality is not loading in very good for some reason. This is like an overlook of the new map. It's a little different. What's this big bubble thing over here? I don't know how much I'm actually gonna get to survive. I probably should have just did a normal Team Rumble match or something. I need to turn off tips. What is this thing? Or something coming out of that, or what would be in there? I mean, enter it. Oh crap, you can actually enter it. Oh, so, okay, so those things are in here. Did not realize that. Actually, not good. I don't know if we're getting anything out of this, but I think I'm gonna get out of that. I really need to get some different weapons, because I'm not going to do very much with this, what I have. At least we can kind of discover the map, though. Thank you. That was stupid. What the crap? There's a frog. Is that new? I don't remember that in the last season. What we got is still 18 people, 17 people left. Yeah, not really the most interesting person to watch play Fortnite, because half the time I can never find anybody to actually fight with. Now, if you want to see a good Battle Royale game, and something that actually you can get some good kills in, go check out my Super Mega Champions videos. I mean, I'm not overly getting a lot of kills in those either, but I'm at least getting, you know, anywhere from 8 to 9 kills when I'm playing by myself on solos. I get the high ground here. It's probably gonna end with us having to fight in that stupid thing. It's gonna be a pain trying to fight someone plus the aliens. I want to get that so bad, but I think I probably should start moving towards the circle. Man, I still cannot believe I have not found anybody. I'm really not showcasing very much of the map either. Yeah, you can tell, like, massive, like, the ship that went down over there. Oh, did they bring, like, the tubes back now, where, like, you can fly through that? I used to have so much fun doing that. If you jump in that. I'm gonna find out though. See if that's what it is. Like a tube. Still got chickens in the game though. Someone's trying to shoot me. And I don't know where they're trying to shoot me from. Still suck at Fortnite. I don't know how I was able to get that kill. I have no clue where anybody is right now. What's that over there? Like stay in this form. Sneak attack. Where's this guy at? Cause I have a feeling that he's gonna like pop out of nowhere and kill me somehow. Oh crap, I won? Dude, seriously? First time playing on PlayStation, first time playing on the new map, and I freaking get the victory? Seriously? How? I will take it though. I will take it. That was actually pretty, I mean, not a bad game. I don't know how I survived, but I will take it. Okay, so that's like a new one, I guess, for season 8, I'm assuming. Alright, that's gonna do it for this video. Thank you everyone for watching. Hope you enjoyed video and enjoy the new season of Fortnite, and I will catch you in the next one.